This is the guy who invented zero.
Namaste.
Yes, his name was Brahmagupta, and you don't know his name.
But you use my invention every day.
Brahmagupta lived 1400 years ago in India. At the time, people had numbers, but no zero. He was the first person to say,
zero can be a number.
And he made the rules. If you add zero to something, it stays the same. If you subtract a number from itself, you get zero. If you multiply anything by zero, it's
zero!
These rules sound obvious today, but back then they were revolutionary. From India, zero spread to the Arab world, then to Europe, and then the whole world. Today, every single computer runs on one and zero. Algebra, physics, and math exist because of zero. Without Brahmagupta's idea, our world would not exist. So the next time you see a zero, say thank you to this guy. His invention of nothing made everything. That's 1 minute. See you tomorrow.